Very good evening, everyone. This is Manjeet Rawat, your online instructor, and welcome to my YouTube class. This is day one of Microsoft Azure Administrator AZ-104 playlist based series, and I decided because recently I got lots of kind of feedback regarding the AZ-104 because this is on peak and most of IT and non-IT organizations want to hire engineers who know very well about how to handle services over Azure portal related to storage, related to networking, about the intra-admin center, and also most of the organizations want to purchase resources like virtual machine from portal. This playlist, the AZ-104 content, will definitely help you to know and understand how to handle any infrastructure with the help of resources of Azure. I'm trying to change a lot on my YouTube channel because you know that I uploaded more than 1500 videos, and thank you so much for everyone, for your supporting. We are going to complete up to well at 20,000 subscribers on our YouTube channel. So that's why it's my responsibility to give you the quality, premium quality content to each and every audience. So that is the reason I'm going to change the pattern of my YouTube video uploading. So I decided for, especially not only for this playlist, I decided for all the types of playlists that I'm going to introduce in upcoming days. So we already decided this is MS Azure AZ-104, right? This is certification name, and I'm going to give you the complete videos based on AZ-104 content. Language, yeah, as per the requirement, we are going to cover all the topics in English, okay? Number second, the video for AZ-104 will release on every Wednesday and Friday, yes. Because I'll give you proper time to prepare yourself, and I'll try to give each and every video with minimum half an hour of duration, right? And also, not only these information, I'm going to share the exam dump, right? In this playlist, I decided to provide dumps of our examination-based questions, and also will help you to handle projects. Projects based on storage, projects based on VNet, I'm talking about network, project based on VPN and database services. All right, so this is our agenda that I decided to provide you, and in this playlist definitely we'll upload a premium content that will help you to at least understand how we can update ourselves, how we can upgrade ourselves as an Azure administrator. And this is really important for everyone. If you are still working on on-premises resources, like Azure, taking care of the server, manage network and troubleshoot the desktop and laptop. So please try to push yourself and go through the contents related to AZ-104 and try to understand how we can implement and how we can utilize the feature of our AZ-104 in our day-to-day activity. So video, you will get video on every Wednesday and Friday, and the language for this particular course will be in English, and let's talk about the content, right? This is really important. You should know about what are the topics we are going to cover in playlist. So I'm going to follow as the blueprint of Microsoft. So you just need to open Google and type Microsoft Azure AZ-104, and it will give you multiple links. Just go through the Microsoft certified Azure administrator link. It will give you the complete information and guide you to crack your examination. Guys, we are able to find multiple options like prepare for the exam, practice for exam, take the exam, renew your certification. So these all points we are going to talk. First and really important part, you must need to prepare yourself for the examination. And nowadays, every global certification required a hands-on experience. If you have a hands-on experience, then definitely you are able to understand about the questions, because 90% questions they are going to ask based on scenario, right? Based on project. means they are trying to understand you have already completed the all topics properly with the help of your own portal. So that is the reason we are going to talk about the practical, and if you have idea about practical, then definitely you can clear the examination of AZ-104. Now let's talk about, as a candidate for this certification, you should have subject matter expert in implementing, managing and monitoring an organization's Azure environment, including these points. You can also say that these all common points we are going to cover in our training, in our playlist. The first one is virtual network. If you have idea about the local area network, like with the help of switch, with the help of router or Wi-Fi, how we can establish our network environment. You are easily able to compare our on-premises network infrastructure with Microsoft Azure networking. Storage, compute, identity, security, and governance, these all are the key points, right? And with the help of these key points, you are able to understand how we can manage our on-premises resources virtually with the help of Azure portal. Next, apart from this, like, you should aware about local networking, server computer, virtualization, and operating systems, right? Operating system like Linux, Mac, or if you have a much idea related to Windows-based operating system, then definitely you are able to understand. Next, what additional part you are going to learn in this playlist? You know that Microsoft Azure is a type of platform, right? Number of cloud platforms are available in the market, like Amazon Web Services, Google Cloud, Alibaba Cloud, and Microsoft Azure. Every cloud platform will give us option to handle and manage our resources with the help of multiple methods, right? The methods are like, you can manage your services with the help of PowerShell script, PowerShell command, Azure CLI, Azure portal, that give you option to manage all the services with the help of graphical user interface, ARM templates, and Microsoft entirety. So right, Microsoft did lots of changes over a portal, over a Microsoft portal, especially for AZ-104. Last playlist for AZ-104 I uploaded on my YouTube channel in year of 2022, means it's been 3 years completed, and in last 3 years Microsoft did lots of changes. So it's our responsibility to like introduce about the new changes that performed by Microsoft. All right, so this is all about the kind of prerequisites that required for every Azure Administrator engineer. And now important part, what are the points we are going to learn, right? And how we can follow the practical part. You are able to see AZ-104 prerequisite for administrator, 3 hours, 5 minutes. This is the content. Manage Azure identity and governance, that will take up to 4.44 hours. Configure Azure, give me a minute. Configure and manage virtual network, implement and manage storage, deploy and manage Azure compute resources, and the last one is monitor and backup Azure resources. Multiple 5 different modules that we are going to cover. And these modules will definitely help you to clear the examination of AZ-104, and also it will help you to understand how we can manage our resources virtually with the help of portal. Let's start with very basic, like prerequisite. I'm going to click on Microsoft Azure AZ-104 prerequisite for Azure Administrator. So what are the things that you need to keep in your mind? And you can consider these points as a prerequisites, like the prerequisite Microsoft Azure fundamental about describe about cloud concept, Azure fundamental describe about architecture and services, Azure fundamental describe Azure management and governance. All good. So let's talk about how it works. The first one, the concept of cloud concept, right? The concept of cloud technology. So in case of cloud, right? So you should know about what are the points are required for everyone. Let me tell you about the pillars of cloud computing, and also some important parts are also required for every Azure administrator. Because if you have a basic idea, if you know about how cloud platform can perform the task, then definitely you are able and manage the resources over a portal of Azure. So let's talk about introduction. Yes, we are still on the same page and we are trying to understand about how Microsoft Azure services can work. The first one is introduction. Cloud technology, yes. Because the Azure is one of most popular cloud providers in the market. Let's talk about the points that required for everyone. So let's start from the very basic. In this part, like, we are going to talk about what is cloud, the first example. And number second, cloud versus on-premises versus virtualization. Right? This is really important. Cloud versus virtualization or cloud versus on-premises. Once we complete this part, we are going to talk about Azure subscription. Right? Because all the cloud platform can work based on the subscription. And as it is, we are also going to talk about the concept of region and zones. You also need to know. Then we'll discuss about Azure free trial account creation. Number six, we are going to discuss about introduction or identification of Azure portal. Okay, so these points we are going to discuss in day one. I hope everyone able to understand about the agenda and the types of content we are going to cover in this playlist, and this is really important for everyone. You should definitely understand about how Azure Administrator can perform the task for any organization. Stay tuned with Teach Me Cloud. Share, subscribe, and please also drop your comment as a suggestion. Thank you so much. Take care and bye-bye. We are going to connect tomorrow as we discuss. Videos will release on Wednesday and Friday. So I know today is Thursday, but I'm going to release one more video by tomorrow. And after that, we'll release another video on Wednesday. Do subscribe here on Teach Me Cloud YouTube channel. I'm going to make you Azure certified engineer. Take care. Bye-bye.